like a bird on a tree. I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small.
Hello everybody, good morning from Bhutan. So this is Mayuri, welcome back to my channel. So today we are heading to the ultimate hiking trip in Bhutan, that is the Tiger's Nest. So Tiger's Nest is also called as Paro Taktsang. So this is a small building which is placed around 900 meters above the ground level. So any people who travel Bhutan in a very short span of time still make it happen to visit the Tiger's Nest hiking. It's one of the beautiful places to go for hiking in Bhutan or maybe anywhere around. So it's also known that it's going to take around 3 hours if you're still a little in the slow pace to go. There are also many people who happen to stop in between and don't really reach the top. And it's also said that it gives a very satisfactory feeling once you reach on the top and finish your trekking and just come back. Let's see how long we can make it, how far we can make it if we're not that lazy enough. I think we'll start it a little slow and then go ahead and so that we can reach it. Tiger's Nest bottom. It's around 4 to 5 kilometers up from here, so people take you on boards, but it's pretty dangerous because it's not too much professionally taken, so it's a little scary. And from one point you actually got to stop the horse and climb all by yourself.
Bird on a tree. I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
Really saving a lot of energy. And it is said that this cave is opened only on the 38th day of the lunar month, which is basically only once in a year. So at that time all the Bhutanese happen to visit and they start up doing the trekking since night. So when you've reached the cave, to go to the monastery, it's around 400 to 500 meters, that's it. And it takes about 3 hours for them at such time.
To be in the great outdoors, forever free. You and me, meant to be. Bird on a tree. I'm just sitting here. I got time.
Eat, look around.
It's clear to see.
You can do it.
From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together.
So, not even exact halfway. The first white thing that you can see is the canteen. Wow, that is the tiger's nest.
We meant to be.
It's the canteen, we're gonna be halfway there. Let's go.
In the great outdoors, forever free.
The viewpoint, and we finally made it. So there's a walk path down there where we can go. The view looks amazing. It's worth coming so far.
Like a bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful. You and me, we meant to be. Great outdoors, forever free.
Trekking, we finally made it down. We really had our doubts, will we even reach down or not, but then we made it. It's really worth the visit. You guys should definitely visit this place. So we were not really allowed to record inside because it's been maintained with a lot of secrecy and all of those. It's really maintained very well, and it's though you can get the positive vibrations inside there. And actually there is a cave, Padmasambhava or Guru Rinpoche, who flew on a tigress and who meditated in this cave for 3 years, 3 months and 3 weeks. Through that cave is constructed into a monastery there, which is really beautiful. So it is only opened on the 30th day of the 5th Buddhist lunar month. So we're not really allowed to go there currently. So we just visited the place inside and it's really beautiful. It took us around 2.5 hours to climb, and it's pretty easy to get down. We just came down in 1.5-2 hours, and it was worth the trekking. It is a lifetime experience. So once you get down, it gives you a really good satisfaction. And so leave nothing but impression and take nothing but happiness and memories. So you should definitely visit this place. It's really good. So this is the end of the video. I hope you like the trekking. So if you think my video is good enough, give it a like button and do subscribe. And I might not be precise about everything, so pardon me about that. Please do leave all the details in the comment. I would really love to read it and get back to you guys. Thank you. Bye-bye.
We meant to be in the great outdoors. forever free.